final game Premier League season and gone on to win the title, and it was Manchester United. David Silva, because Herrera went for the ball and got the ball, and he gets it again. Can give you a free kick, but he did it well, and here's Martial. Manchester United look to play on the break with the power and the pace.
Mr. Taylor with transition.
Given away by Sterling, maybe they've had a ball from Rashford. Lukaku would have been in. Into the feet of Raheem Sterling. Tries to slide it through, and Gabriel Jesus actually is what you're really feeling.
Used to in capital letters.
It's a clever run, and now Sterling. And take it on again, Raheem Sterling, chipped under challenge. It's Gabriel Jesus.
Well, this is what Jose wanting, a yellow card. Comes across. Looks like he's gone down too easily there for me.
Get touch or two and have a look. Maybe have a look at the goal. He's giving it back to David Silva. And it's the long ball again. Got that trouble, Manchester City. Lingard trying to get there. Was it? Now Delph. For Sané, can get it down here, suggestion of handball, and there's the boss in the derby, and they need a goal to prove that, and they've got one. David Silva has knocked it in.
Lukaku seemed to take his eye off the ball, ducks. Otamendi's wanting a foul, Lukaku, but no one, he's completely free, 6 yards out. Lukaku, Otamendi come together, doesn't do enough defensively, and that little magician is in there just to put it away.
It was a set piece that United didn't defend very well, and David Silva steered it in. From possession it's been coming, but from ruthlessness in the penalty area it's a bit of a surprise, but... Well, that's a bit more incisive from Manchester. Rojo. Oh, it's passed off, and here's Rashford, 1-1!
Coolness, keeper comes out and gives Manchester United a lifeline, has completely lifted this place at Old Trafford now. He's already got a goal at the Etihad in the Manchester derby. And he's the type of player in that position. Missed by Otamendi, mistake number one. Another mistake number two from Fabian Delph. And the man has said, has not done enough alongside Martial today. Marcus Rashford.
Finish. Martial back to Rashford again. To fasten on to the ball into the box, and now City can counter-attack with David Silva. They've got a free kick, which David Silva takes, and Lukaku defends. Oh, and it's a gift for Otamendi, who's in on the scoring act again, and Manchester City are back in front. Lukaku's clearance was blocked, and Otamendi accepted the gift.
Otamendi and Lukaku were involved in the first goal, didn't cover himself in glory, then defending a set piece, and this is even worse. David Silva just puts a ball in, doesn't deal with it, on his weak foot, ricochets out, Otamendi alive.
And Lukaku, Mangala goes across, Lukaku goes for goal, and doesn't find it. I would say maybe as well, but he could be the senior man here, Rashford on this free kick, and he is. One of his better efforts. David Silva's with him, but De Bruyne goes for goal. It's a terrific save. I mean, we talked a lot about David De Gea last week. That's David De Gea today. There's strength in that right hand.
Great football. Manchester City coming through the centre of that pitch again from De Bruyne. And what a right hand that is. We've seen it so often, not just this season. In the fourth.
Aim for Rashford, and Delph's made another misjudgment. Rashford scored from the first one, he doesn't score from this one because Edison turned the shot aside, but it's that kind of error that will keep Manchester United very hot on City's trail here.
And that tactic's not going to change. City, if Zlatan comes on as well, direct play, trying to exploit Fabian Delph, he's not a left.
Mata, Martial, still...